formed up as they come through turn four towards the stripe. Max is on the gap early. And Roddy he wasn't going to get on the gas because Max had already got a couple of car lengths on him. You know, there's no point, they've just got a yellow line anyway. Nothing less will suffice for Max Dunphy. Trevor Green also getting anxious as well, looking to try and go around the outside of both the front row cars. Well, I may be wrong, but it looks like the official just told Greeny that he needs to go to the back, or go back a row. No, Greeny's gone down to the bottom. Jason Scott's gone to the high side. It's Jamie O'Neill, Eddie Lumber and Kevin Tippett at the back. So that's the way we're going to go to the green.
Passing move from Greeny there.